Good morning. We're here at Carlsbad Caverns National Park. Nothing crazy of a view. You can't see nada. It's just, I just wanted to get a video, say what was going on.
So last night, I didn't take any videos of it because it's kind of weird when you're just like with someone, you pull out your camera and take a video. But we met a guy who had an ambulance and converted it to like a RV. It was pretty cool. We hung out with him all night. had some fun. Chatted a bunch and yeah, it was fun. Hung out in his RV and he had a really nice big black lab. That was cute.
So. Named Baker.
Baker. Baker. Baker. After Baker Mayfield, he was a Browns fan.
So we started from the bottom at 750 feet, and we gotta go all the way up to the visitor center. And just through the mountain passway there from El Paso, we have Las Cruces. Going to be entering White Sands National Park here in a second. Oh,
let's go to the beach.
Heck yeah.
All right, keep...
It's up to my only sense.
So, this is kind of cool. That's the moon coming up through the cloud, the lighting through the clouds, and the moon's coming up on the ridge over there.
The moon is peeking through. That is actually really cool. I've never seen something among the likes of that. How about yourself, Danielle?
It's like a moonrise.
It's a moonrise. That's... We're all gas, no braking it. We got ourselves a couple little energy drinks here. It's 8 o'clock. We got 4.5 hours to go to Phoenix. Our end goal tonight is somewhere after Phoenix, probably near, what's it called? Sedona. Check that out in the morning and then we'll check into our hotel.
Also, a little side note, we accidentally illegally passed through an border control because we took the truck exit thinking it was the car exit. Just drove right through.
Yep. I was gonna mention that as well. I had a little bit of a panic attack. Called the Border Patrol station. They said it should be okay. So.
Okay. So we're out here at our camping spot, just past Tucson. The moon is nice. There's another ring around it. Can't see it very well. There's a nice. Danny's been attacked. Oh no.
Like it's fucking stuck.
You want me to pull it out?
Sure.
I'm gonna just pull it out.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, that shit gets in there. You're gonna have to pull it out though.
Fuck, that hurt. Don't do that. I'll do it myself.
Okay, yeah, do it. It must be like barbed.
I think you put a second one in there.
No, it was in there when I first pulled on it. Survivor of a desert attack. So we've taken notice of these big, giant dino poops in the middle
there's
of
like
the city.
It's just like all around them.
Yeah, I thought that was kind of cool. There's a building wedged between those two mounds over there. I vibe. We are in some Arizona highlands right now. We got the mountains over there. We just went through a mountain pass up here to these. I don't know why I'm talking like that. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Red rocks. Alrighty.
I'm sure it's just like that.
So we're out here. Oh my gosh, I did it.
You don't even know where we're going to. That's...
I don't. But we're in Sedona. We're doing a hike. I think it's a 4-mile hike. Not sure where we're going or where we're headed. I sweat and swayed beneath the shade.
the spire in the old town square. She said she'd meet me there. In this hired suit and cowboy boots arose between a toothy grin. Patience is wearing thin. Oh, Santa Fe, it's such a long way, such a long way from my home. Oh, Santa Fe, I guess I'll have to stay. I'll make New Mexico my home. Oh, it's a long way, and it gets further.
Well, we're almost back to the road. My shoes are a little bit red.
Next thing I know, she's in Mexico. Hop the border in my SUV.
Checking into our motel. Danny, here's a key.